Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Siphon Filter. We're almost near the boss battle, so all we have to do now is disable the radar.
Leon, I've triggered the timer and disabled the radar. I'm ready for pickup.
I read you. ETA 4. No, stop! No! Ah!
Dump her body. Leon? Rip out all of these controls.
Leon!
Logan, I'm afraid she won't be giving you a ride.
Rumor.
But don't worry. I was kind enough to send one of my choppers.
What would I do without you, Romer? And here it is, folks. A Russian Mi-24 Hind. Now, as soon as you see this thing approach, unload every single thing you got on him. Look at him, he's starting to smoke now. He'll go into his second phase now, which is a bit harder, so where is he gonna come from? Alright, behind me. He'll hover and start shooting you a lot, so just keep shooting him. And as soon as he flies over you, roll. Just like that. Follow him to his next pattern. He should go on fire after a few hits. Now roll. Just keep rolling. Grab a flak jacket if you're lucky. I better do this quick. If you hover, there he is. He's on fire now. So just keep rolling. Oh shit. Okay, I better use the shotgun. I have no choice. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Ah, this is a bad choice. There we go. There we go. He's down now. He didn't even drop off guards like he was supposed to. That's the best strategy you can do to kill that thing.
Leon's been killed. I need that chopper evac now. In 10 minutes, this place is gonna be a crater.
Fight your way to the main gate. We'll pick you up there.
There we go. So I think that's the best strategy. The timers on the explosives you planted have been triggered. When they go off, it will leave a crater a mile wide. Our chopper will pick you up at the main gate. If you get here in time, our window for escaping Ground Zero is short. So yeah, better hurry. Now this mission is pretty easy. All we have to do is escape. And kill all the guards in our way. Even though it's not necessary. We only have 3 minutes. So we don't have a lot of time. I thought that chopper exploded on the, in the air. I'm not gonna waste too much time with you guys. Oh yeah, be careful not to shoot the fuel tankers. Remember what happens. Come on, Gabe, we gotta get there before the timer runs out. I think it's a good time to shoot the barrels too, if there's any guards taking cover. Oh, you know what? We'll run away from you guys. You're not important. You can sit here and die for all I care. Now if you shoot that. Boom! I've always loved doing that. Man, I love the soundtrack for this game. It always comes in at the right time. Let's take a shortcut right here. We won't take any damage. Oh, he has a grenade. Doesn't matter. We escaped. Did I just die? I just died. Be right back. Alright, we're back. Cannot believe I died on, like, the last part of the level. You have to find your way down to the catacombs, where Vagan is being held. Eliminate any Farcom scientists you find on the way. I want you to shut down this entire operation. Okay, seems easy enough.
My god, Siphon Filter, it's...
Yes, it's quite remarkable. A virus genetically programmable to eliminate anyone or anything. Imagine a weapon that could target specific demographics, ethnic groups, that could wipe out whole continents, except for those chosen to survive.
The outbreaks we've been tracking.
Tests, evidently. We've traced Fagan to this abandoned cathedral. According to Mara, this is Romer's stronghold, a place where he keeps prisoners. undesirables. Alec Kabanoff runs the site for Romer and kept Fagan supplied with human test subjects for various forms of the virus. Now Fagan is being held prisoner himself, probably somewhere in the catacombs.
Has Interpol found any trace of Mara?
Since her escape, she has left a trail of dead bodies from our lab to Eastern Europe. Now she has vanished. There is also no sign of Romer. The destruction of his base has driven his entire organization underground. We have found and destroyed all Farcom labs involved in the production of the virus, but we could not find the computers they were using for the viral DNA sequencing. You have to get their location from Fagan. Your team—
I don't want a replacement for Leon.
You don't get one. I'll be taking you into the strike zone myself.
Our labs have been able to synthesize a very small amount of vaccine. Give one shot to any test subjects you find. Radio me as soon as you find Fagan.
Okay, let's do it.
One more thing. You are directed to eliminate any of Romer's medical personnel that get in the way.
Copy. I'll let you know when I found my way down to the ground level.
Okay, guys, we're gonna end it here. Next video, we get to scum the catacombs. See you then.